He went there, and he's like a big sunrise DJ and does like big rave, like just like ministry sounds. And so he was the same age group as me, but he went to a different secondary school. Which I think is quite weird. It's like, oh my God, he was a sunrise teacher, and you know, so, you know. So yeah. Under the pretense of I was staying the night with my friend, but actually I was at the party that finished at 6 a.m. There you go. Yeah, that. Yeah, kind of moved from to the evening times. But I think also that kind of pretty much happened when I was about 15. I think when I went to school at Campbell, we had like loads of secondary schools, and we all went out to find a nice house to eat, you know, and then we went home. I mean, those kind of heat parties still happened to my nephew at school as well. But it was just that kind of like, my mum just thought we were just having a girl's night in kind of sleeping over. I don't know, there was some sort of poetry going on. my best friend, her older sister was able to go out more than she was taking with her. We would all go as a four. Me, her, my best friend, and my older sister. So we always were a four that went to town. And we were the only one that were allowed out late with parental consent. Okay, the rest never had parental consent. So we kind of went out to like dinner parties in Stonebridge, which was really good. There were local house parties. There was some in Harrow Leisure Centre. There was one. I remember my friend, and this is how innocent we were. We were getting searched, and she had a packet of Dad, you know, the shirt that's sweet, and like bounce and kind of pulled it out of her pocket. She went, oh, that's my sweet. And he was like looking at her like this. Oh, you know, you're coming into a club and you've got Big Dad on you. I mean, we laughed about it. But there's quite a lot, there were a lot of kind of very, there was Watford, nightclub in Watford as well. And then there was also Hammersmith, it's closed down now, it's become an old bar one, I think. It was the old fire station that used to be a nightclub. Hammersmith Palais, I think. Then there was a club in the like, evening events. And some would actually kind of. Yeah.
Yeah.